skull.
So I made it to my aunt's, and now I'm hanging with these kids. These guys, little Addy. Hi, Addy. And we're gonna go to Grandma and Grandpa's for dinner. And I'll make sure to keep you guys updated.
Silly hair? Where's my silly hair? Do you like my hair?
No, you know what?
Smile. High five.
Yeah.
You gonna shave your head? Yeah.
I love you.
Well, I thought Kellen was
coming.
I love you.
We love you. Oh.
So it's Tuesday. We're just hanging out today. Mm-hmm. Right? Mm-hmm. Not much planned. And yeah. I'll keep you guys updated as we go. Alright guys, so it's Thursday today. Happy New Year to everybody. Finally 2015. Whole new year of gains. We're gonna go and hit a chest workout today. I'm gonna try the footage thing again. Hopefully there's not too many people. There's probably gonna be more New Year's resolution, to be honest. But we're gonna hit fast, hard, and from all angles. Kind of sexy. I'm not gonna put that part in. But sorry for the lack of vlogs again, guys. It's still new, so I'm very nervous to pull out my phone, camera, whatever, and start videotaping. Especially around family, because I live with my dad right now, and he still doesn't quite understand sometimes. So like, I'll pull up my camera for food, and I'll start vlogging, and be like, "Who are you talking to? Talking to YouTube, Dad." But and then I work today at 5. Finally got my bike fixed, so I'll be riding that home. It's cold, but I finally got that stringer, guys. Finally. Took for her. I actually didn't take that one. It's here faster than it was supposed to be. But you'll be seeing that. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next clip. We'll be right back. Alright guys, so done with the chest and tri workout. I did a little bit of redouts too. I really didn't get much footage because of a lot of people, but I did get some tricep extensions and then foam rolling at the end. And then right now, eating some Sour Patch Kids as a post-workout carb. Normally, I don't do it that much. Like, during a cut, I will not eat carbs after a workout. Not for 45 minutes. I'll just hit the protein shake, and I'll only do one scoop, or I'll do two scoops instead of one and a half for one. And so I had one and a half scoops today of chocolate milk. I don't remember the brand. I'll have to show you. I'm not a big fan of the brand I got, but I'm not gonna waste it. So if you guys want me to try any sort of protein, comment down and tell me what you guys want me to try, because I still really haven't found a really good one. But yeah, that's it. See you guys in the next clip. Hey guys, it's recording, right? Okay. Hey, alright, so we're on my way to get a haircut. Just gonna get the sides done. I can't see if this is actually filming or not. But this is what it is now. I'm gonna leave the top pretty much alone. I'm gonna have it maybe styled. But I lost one of my gloves. It's cold. But so we're gonna get that done. Then we're gonna get some antifungal cream. I have a ringworm on my face. That's annoying. So we're gonna go get that done. And then probably get something to eat. I'll show you guys what I eat for a change. Alright, so there's a 2-hour wait to get a haircut. I should have called instead of walking all the way down there. But, I got lunch and my intro workout carbs. And so, while I wait, I'm gonna go hit a back workout. My legs just aren't feeling it, so I'll do it tomorrow. And just so you know, I am working, my split is I work legs twice a week now. So Monday, I'll work legs. And then Tuesday, or and Thursday, they switch in between chest and back. Or Tuesday and Wednesday, not Thursday. And then I'll do another chest day. And then another leg day. The main reason for that is because I want to bring up some weak points. This is my triceps. My biceps are actually doing really well, but triceps, chest, and legs. So I'll make sure to get some footage for that, more than I did yesterday, hopefully. But I'll see you guys in the next clip.
Tears to my eyes. 'Cause when you
I did go and get a haircut, but they messed up. Have you guys ever had that happen? Where you tell them to do something, but they don't do it, sort of thing? So I got what I normally do, so I leave the top pretty much alone, and then I get the sides trimmed. But normally I do a fade, so it doesn't look weird. But she didn't do the fade. So that kind of pissed me off. But it looks so weird. I mean, I'll get used to it, and it'll grow back, so I'm not making a huge deal out of it. But it just looks so weird. Especially saying the... It's like, skin tight. I did want it to be the one, like, but I wanted it to fade up. So it kind of evened out. Get that wire out of here. But they didn't do it. But too late now. Can't go back. So... I'll be wearing a beanie a lot. Monday's back in school. Not looking forward to that one bit. To most extent. But I'll try to get some video through that. I did get some workout footage in for this vlog. I just used my phone instead of using my HD. Because I'll have to look up the specs, but I'm pretty sure this gets like 720, 1080, something like that. I don't know. But don't forget to go down, hit that like button. If you haven't already, subscribe. My hand's in the way. Also, if you haven't followed me on Instagram yet, go do that. It'll be down in the description. Down in the description box. As well as I made a Twitter. I'll put that down in the description too. And yeah, it'd be awesome if you guys could share my videos. That would be awesome. You know, I'm just trying to get out there, sort of deal. Yeah. But seriously, thanks for watching. Skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's